follow me on the Road to Indie TV going live on March 21st.